ईयर। टुडे वी विल रिवाइज अवर मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर, मतलब कि हमारे जो पूरा साल है, हमारा ईयर है, उसके अंदर कितने मंथ आते हैं वो आज हम रिपीट करेंगे। ओके, बट स्टूडेंट फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर इन अ ईयर। यू कैन से मी आंसर बेटा, हाउ मेनी मंथ्स आर देयर इन अ ईयर? यस, सो यू गिव मी आंसर, देयर आर 12 मंथ्स इन अ ईयर। एक साल के अंदर कितने मंथ्स होते हैं? 12 मंथ्स होते हैं, 12 मंथ्स होते हैं। सो वी कैन से देयर आर 12 मंथ्स इन अ ईयर। सो स्टूडेंट्स टुडे मी नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द स्पेलिंग ऑफ अवर 12 मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर। ओके, मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर। ओके, अवर फर्स्ट मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर इज जनवरी, एंड द स्पेलिंग ऑफ जनवरी इज जे ए एन यू ए आर वाई, जनवरी, जे ए एन यू ए आर वाई, जनवरी। अवर सेकेंड मंथ ऑफ द ईयर इज फेब्रुआरी, एंड द स्पेलिंग ऑफ फेब्रुआरी इज F E B R U A R Y, February. F E B R U A R Y, February. F E B R U A R Y, February. January, February. Then our third month of the year is March. So now we will write the spelling of March. M A R C H, March. M A R C H, March. And March is our third month of the year. Our next month of the year is April. So the spelling of April is A P R I L, April. A P R I L, April. A P R I L, April. And April is our fourth month of the year. January, February, March, April. And our next month of the year is May. So the spelling of May is M A Y, May. May. And May is our fifth month of the year. Then our next month of the year is June. Which month? June. And the spelling of month June is J U N E, June. J U N E, June. And students, June is our sixth month of the year. January, February, March, April, May, June. Our next month of the year is July. So the spelling of July is J U L Y, July. J U L Y, July. J U L Y, July. And July is our seventh month of the year. Our next month of the year is August. And the spelling of August is A U G U S T, August. A U G U S T, August. Again we read A U G U S T, August. And August is our eighth month of the year. Our next month of the year is January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September. September is our ninth month of the year. Spelling of September is S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R, September. S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R, September. S-E-P-T-E-M-B-E-R, September. And September is our ninth month of the year. And our next month of the year is October. And October is our tenth month of the year. So student, the spelling of month of October is O C T O B E R. October. O C T O B E R. October. O C T O B E R. October. And October is our 10th month of the year. Our next month is November. Which month, beta? November. And November is our 11th month. So the spelling of November is N O V E M B E R. November. N O V E M B E R. November. N O V E M B E R. November. And November is our 11th month of the year. And our last month of the year is December. So D E C E M B E R. December. D E C E M B E R. December. And December is our 12th month of the year. So student, these are our 12th months of the year. So student, now we repeat again, okay? First month is J A N U A R Y, January. J A N U A R Y, January. And January is our first month of the year. The next month is F E B R U A R Y, February. F E B R U A R Y, February. And February is our second month of the year. The next month is M A R C H, March. And March is our third month of the year. Then next is A P R I L, April. And April is our fourth month of the year. Then M A Y, May. May is our fifth month of the year. May is our fifth month of the year. Then J U N E, June. J U N E, June. And June is our sixth month of the year. Which month of the year? Sixth month of the year. The next month is J U L Y, July. J U L Y, July. And July is our seventh month of the year. The next is A U G U S T, August. A U G U S T, August. And August is our eighth month of the year. The next is S E P T E M B E R, September. S E P T E M B E R, September. And student, September is our ninth number month of the year. September is our ninth month of the year. Next month is O C T O B E R, October. And October is our 10th month of the year. Next is November. N O V E M B E R, November. N O V E M B E R, November. And November is our 11th month of the year. And last is D E C E M B E R, December. D E C E M B E R, December. And beta, December is our 12th month of the year. So student, अभी मैंने आपको first to 12th तक के months of the year repeat करवाए. Student, अगर आपको कोई ऐसे question करे कि which is your fourth month of the year, तो आप क्या answer दोगे? Fourth मतलब कि आपका fourth number का months of the year कौन सा है? तो which month is our fourth month? April month is our fourth month. तो you can say the answer कि our fourth month of the year is April. Okay? Then अगर कोई ऐसे पूछे कि which is our tenth month of the year? तो tenth month is October. So we can say October is our टेंथ मंथ। ओके बेटा, आपको समझ में आ गए हमारे फर्स्ट टू लेके ट्वेल्थ तक के मंथ्स ऑफ द ईयर। सो स्टूडेंट, वॉच दिस वीडियो केयरफुली एंड डू योर होमवर्क इन योर जीके नोटबुक। ओके, थैंक यू।